pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
A common reward. Frustrating. Mainly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
One might confidently call that a resounding victory. Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Poison is a nasty effect. I grant you roaring flame. I shan't let the pawn lose. Your enemies have grown in number. This battle sense is more distant than I could.
Friendly face at last. I cannot thank you enough for your aid, sir.
If I might be so bold as to impose upon you again, would you be willing to accompany me to the cenotaph and safeguard me from harm? I fear there are none else to whom I can turn, and if this is not done, the road through these grounds shall fare remain impassable. Pray, will you lend me your aid?
Oh, thank you! I am in your care, sir.
We are to escort our charge to the cenotaph. Shall we be on our way? Pray, allow me to show you the way.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. We cannot break it from this side.
I understand.
Thank you.
This is a powerful weapon. A single bolt loosed from it would have tremendous power. This could grant an enemy.
These fiends will truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair. Nicely done.
I can do no less in the
skeletons there.
I doubt ice will be of any use against it.
Well done, master.
I only hope I did not disappoint. I must confess, naught rattles me quite so much as the unexpected snuffing of my lantern light. I expect that's a common occurrence in my life. We achieved remarkable synchronicity.
Once more!
I see a ladder yonder, but we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down. Let me get that. Having more of these to hand ought serve us well in battle. Let us take care when and how we put them to use.
Oh, 'twasn't an easy journey, but But here we are at last. All that remains is to ring the bell. I only pray it works. That should do it, eh?
Ort seems to be well.
My humblest thanks, sir. I swear I'll never shirk this sacred duty again.
I'd fain reward you for your aid. Heaven knows you've earned it. But I fear times have been rather tough on me. Oh, perhaps you'd accept this key for your troubles. I happened upon it on our way here. I suppose it must unlock something on this battleground, though I confess I know not what. Still, surely it must be grand, as the key is of such ornate make. I pray it is to your liking, sir.
Your pack becomes heavier, so too does your step. Perchance you ought to let a few things go.
Would you mind coming over here?
Did we not?
Mayhap 'twill open the way. Let us see if it fits.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow. And mind the ceiling.
Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
All together now. The attack has won. Strike fast, and our quarry shall fall. Nayeli.
Where ought we to go now?
An astounding discovery. Indeed. Good on you for being so observant.
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
Ah, excellent find. Ah. I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going.
At times, I find myself wondering why we must fight against our fellows.
True enough. Regrettably, I am not equipped with the knowledge to guide you on that quest. You shall have to hire a pawn who is. Any beast will grow ferocious when backed into a corner. Consider this a lesson in incaution.
This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. Is there nothing we can do about this obstacle? If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. Might I be of assistance? I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters. I'd wager there's aught to be found here. We ought to take a closer look. Ah, now here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better advised of such matters.
I fear I must stray from the thread of our conversation to tell you. Ours is a party of women, by and large. And yet no two of us are the same.
I'm afraid I don't have any. Any knowledge about that quest as yet. If you require guidance, you must hire a pawn who does. It strikes me that we have not visited Melf for some time. Shall we stop by and see how its people fare of late?
Then follow me. I'll lead the way.
You have our gratitude. Lead the way.
We were very thorough. Whatever secrets this place held, ought to be ours. It is a golem!
I doubt eyes will be of any use against it. This to use.
Oh, what does this say? Shall we take a closer look?
Pray, follow me.
It is hard to find my footing in this darkness.
I see our goal has changed. I would not presume to direct our course, but do let me know if you require a guide.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow.
Another dogged adventurer come to take my life. Many have tried, and as you can plainly see, all have failed. I would abandon any such fool ideas if I were you. After all, that which is won by brute force is apt to be lost to the same. Perhaps I might interest you in a game of wits instead. I set before you a simple task. Solve my riddles to satisfaction. Should your answers please me, I will bestow upon you the contents of yon chests. I trust I have your attention? If so, take your place and we shall begin. Your resolve is commendable. The fool beholds a sage in the mirror. The sage a fool. Which is it you see, I wonder? Our eyes are our allies, yet oft do they betray, for eyes tell lies. So I advise, and thence do lead astray. Yet, how will your eyes advise you? Venture through yonder door and retrieve that which is of greatest value.
I should very much like to rejoin you, Master. Now we can return to this location whenever we've a fairy stone to hand. We would do well to keep our distance. Surely naught good can come of that. Indeed, one never can be too cautious.
just your
oozes, master.
Thank you.
to test your wits. Yet, how will your eyes advise you? Venture through yonder door and retrieve that which is of greatest value. You may hear my riddles as oft as you please. Come to test your wits. Yet, how will your eyes advise you? Venture through yonder door and retreat. So, this is your choice? The greatest worth your eyes describe? Indeed, this is what I sought. Your eyes see true. No greater worth can there be than that found in simplicity. As promised, I shall bestow upon you a prize. Collect it from yon chest and take this phial too. Its purpose I shan't divulge. How you use it is up to you. Test your wits. The parent knows the child, yet the reverse is far from true. The child knows not the parent. Such is the parent's due. I am a lost child, for kinship do I yearn. So bring to me my parent, that I might better learn.
'Tis an honor to see you again, Arisen. An unexpected reunion, but a happy one. You're a welcome sight, Arisen. It will be an honor to serve by your side.
Should you need to communicate in Elvish, pray call upon me. Or be only too. Glad to it.
We'll see each other again. In the meantime.
I hope I can count on you in a scrape. I've just remembered a curious rumor I overheard once. Seems there's an illness pawns can catch beyond the rift that has.
Hoi, friend! Have you any time for me today? I dare say we're owed you another talk. There's something I've come to understand during my stolen hours exploring these streets, and I wanted to share it with you. Every last resident in this city is wholeheartedly devoted to living out their lives. It seems a simple observation, I know, but to me, 'twas a revelation, for it made me painfully aware of my own position. Can this existence of mine even be called living when I am so doted upon by my mother? I want to live a life I can proudly call my own, and to achieve it with all that my heart desires. I tire of enduring my mother's coddling, and of having to mind every twitch in her face in order to appease her. Looking at this box, it fills me with courage. 'Tis proof that I am not my mother's servant to be willed about as she pleases. 'Tis something I obtained of my own will. Here is the last of the gold I owe you. Pray forgive me for making you wait for it. Now, I'd best be off. I may not be able to wander the city again for some time. There's aught I would do. Thus, I cannot say when next we'll see each other. Though I feel sure we shall in time. Perhaps sooner than we might think. Till then, take care, friend.
That was quite a gift. I hope that procuring it was not a burden upon the lad.
Right you are.
Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad to assist you. Have you found any of the items we discussed? Perchance. Do come again!
We must rest, though the sun is still up. To this world I return, ready to put all I've learned to use. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
We have sufficient evidence to warrant Lady Elena's arrest. Let us apprehend her and set proceedings in motion. I believe I can guide you to the person in question.
You have our gratitude. Lead the way. I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
We have reached our destination.
The patients in this room must not be disturbed. Leave this place at once. What are you doing? Unhand me this instant.
Many thanks for your assistance in this matter. Elena is being questioned as we speak. Suffice to say, your testimony, combined with the evidence you've procured, have cast a great deal of suspicion upon the Abbess that she isn't like to shake. Pray have this, sir. 'Tis your reward for aiding us in our duty to this city.
Would that all my days.